哇！我好少录咁多片嘅，但系我琴日已经病病地，我本来就录咗一段有关即系 Donald Trump 系极右嘅，即系回应香港众志嗰班戆居友啊！咁你点知啱啱就出咗 BNO 平权个中途站方案？咁我觉得个中途站方案，我觉得佢要讨论嘅，嗰个系 Hong Kong Free Press 嗰咗封即系外政部嘅信啦。咁就係有關就係外政大臣交俾 Boss Johnson 嘅報告，即、就、係、是、要求佢嗰個係用個 title 俾 Boss Johnson 係 Prime Minister、Chair of Domestic Affairs and Union Committee and National Security Council，即係佢同時係國家安全再加外部事務都齊晒嘅，其實。咁佢嗰個方案咧，嗰封信其實都有幾多 insight 就喺後面。第一佢話嗰個方案就12個月個方案啊，當然係暫時應該呢個係最快嘅，其實係。We should offer the BNOs and their family dependents，即係 BNO 嘅仔女居留嘅問題應該可以解決㗎，基本上。就 define immigration rules and clear pathway to citizenship 啦，呢個都好清楚啦。跟住佢封信有一樣嘢佢講噶，就話 However, it takes time to set up this scheme. So as an interim measure, I will change guidance to advise border force to grant BNOs gift to enter the UK outside of the immigration rules.Okay, it would be grateful for response by 9 AM Wednesday. Okay，呢個意思就係咧，就算未有 immigration rule，外政大臣已經授權喺 Heathrow 嘅 border force 嘅人可以俾 BNO 入嚟㗎啦，已經。呢個係一個好危急嘅信號，即係佢英國已經開咗門啦，已經。呢個係 平權中途站，但係呢個係一個極之壞嘅信號。個壞嘅意思唔係話對 BNO 唔好，係依家呢個局勢好差，所以已經開咗門啦，已經門已經開咗。我未見過啲咁 urgent 嘅情況，老實講，即係我做咗咁耐跟呢啲嘢。OK，咁佢亦都講呢個背景咧，其實係同國安法有關嘅。OK，即係佢已經講係6月10號已經批咗啦。其實呢個佢封信有講嘅，即係6月10號已經批咗個 scheme 嘅話咧，即係亦都反映一樣嘢，就係英國對即將進行嘅夏威夷談判係毫無信心，即係中國應該係唔會讓嘅，應該呢個都幾清晰嘅。跟住佢又 in summary, the BNO immigration will grant BNOs and their family dependents enhanced rights to enter and reside in the UK with pathway to settlement after 5 years and the rights to apply for citizenship after additional periods of 12 month freeze of immigration time restrictions，即系呢个佢系6+1、5+1所谓嘅5+1，即系5年嘅即系你连续 renew 5次，再加1年 ILR 呢个做法，呢个叫5+1，即系呢个系正常英国人。即係 on British citizens 嘅做法嚟嘅，呢個係 for，但係我相信呢個係現有法嘅框架下佢可以做嘅嘢，做咗先咁解嘅。我睇到呢個就好清楚，因為佢話 they will have the right to work and or study in any capacity 啊，any capacity 即係唔係咩 Title Two 啊嗰啲嘢，冇呢啲嘢嘅。嗰啲移民嘅師都講，一定要 Title Two 啊，一要佢要講明 in any capacity 啊，呢個係好重要 keywords 啊。And will be expected to support themselves without recourse to public funds。唯一嘅限制係唔可以攞公共福利。OK，呢個係唯一限制。OK，they may be deported if they commit criminal offense before achieving citizenship, which is the standard approach for those in the UK in relation to criminality. 嗱，依個就好清楚啦，即係總之就你唔好喺英國咩偷嘢啊、打家劫舍嗰啲就，佢唔會 deport 你嘅。OK， 佢跟住就係、是、佢依個咧，其實某程度上咧，佢就阻塞咗某啲喺即係依家冇。即係有其他國家居留權嗰啲人士享受呢個計劃，因為點解咁講咧？就係、是、呢、這個 scheme 係 applying to BNO status holders and their family dependents who are usually resident in Hong Kong, which have just maintained the consistent definition of dependents so that the scheme is coherent with other areas of immigration rule。即係你要18歲以下啦，或者係你嘅老婆啦，即係你嘅老婆，你帶個老婆過去就冇咩 sponsorship 嘅嗰啲問題冇噶。你知道之前好麻煩，好鬼麻煩啊 ！BC 帶嘅，依家出現嘅情況就係會唔會有 BC 要嗱、啊？你知居英權嘅 BC 帶個老婆過去英國咧係好麻煩嘅。要 sponsor 嗰個即係嗰個我哋叫做sponsor pass 嘅 visa 個問題嗱、啊，你知有啲居英權計劃啲友仔咧，就從事有住本 BNO 嘅，會唔會有班居英權計劃嘅 BC 用 BNO 嘅 rice 帶埋佢老婆走？唔知啊，依、這個有機會啊，有機會出現咁怪事啊，因為依家就變咗係 BNO 帶佢嘅老婆個條件仲鬆過 BC 啊，嗱依樣嘢勁有趣啊，依樣嘢我話俾你聽啊，有。啲 BNO 即係我一聽我知道有啲居英權計劃啲友仔，因為你知居英權計劃嗰啲友仔有啲有 keep BNO 嘅，有啲係我係被外政部要求我 BN 即係兩本護照從事攞曬嘅，因為我有收過啲咁嘅 case 嘅，會唔會有鬼唔知咁？但係咧依樣嘢咧就係、是、咧，如果你依家喺加拿大啊嗰啲地方嘅住緊嗰啲 BNO， 我就勸你，或者 EU 已經 exercise 到 freedom movement 嗰啲，我就勸你。依、这個計劃咧，你唔好參埋一份啦，冇乜意思嘅。你參埋一份 ，OK？ 好啦，跟住佢講就係 ，the applications may be made from within UK to UK for specific period of the time to allow those currently in the UK the opportunity to apply or in Hong Kong。即係你依個申請咧，你一係就係 UK 申請，一係就係香港申請。如果是 UK 申請咧，就我相信是依家即係 Tier 5 Visa 的持有人啦，就應該轉啦，應該轉 Visa 啦，應該依個時候。On the other hand 就係、是、對大部分依家攞住 Visa 係 BNO 嘅 BNO 應該都全部會轉噶，甚至可以帶埋屋企人過嚟嗰、那個情況。咁但係依家 EU 嗰啲咧就你繼續住 EU 噶。朋友，你 exercise freedom movement 嗰啲嘢就唔好打擾外政部啊！即係我相信外政部呢個計劃係好清楚，有一班人係 EU 嘅，喺 EU 嗰啲咧你就唔好喐啦，唔好動身啦。OK， 除非你係動身咗冇嘅，即係啱啱你未 exercise 到 freedom movement， 或者你住嘅時間好短。如果唔係，你 usually live in EU 嗰啲咧，或者你 usually live in Australia 啊、Canada 嗰啲，唔關你事嘅其實嗰啲。OK。跟住就係、是、immigration will be customer friendly and implement through a simple streamlined application process. Clear parameters will be need to be set outlining the scope of the eligibility and suitability to ensure a transparent application process. 嗱，依一句我覺得嘅意思就好簡單嘅，就仲係簡單啦。咁你都知 Tier 5 嘅 visa 幾簡單嘅嗰啲申請 process， 所以我啊抵唔到乜嘢咩奇形怪狀問題，我覺得都將會係容易申請嘅，我覺得我即係呢個係即係我覺得可能成件事可能簡單到爆嘅 ，OK？ 會有少少費用，我覺得都會嘅，即係 will be charged a fee for the initial visa，OK？同埋即係第一個 visa 要收錢，最後 ILR 嗰個要收錢，咁好合理啊嗰、那個，好正啊，好合理啊、那個安排 ，OK， 即係個 immigration health of trust will be applied to all applicants when grant more than 6 months leave until the point rich settlement is rich， 即係頭面嘅要俾每年200英镑 NHS fee 咯。但係我實講200英镑 NHS fee 好鬼平嘅，話俾你聽。我德國我每個月供醫療保險80蚊歐羅一個月 per month， OK？ 你諗下，我喺德國嚟講，我每年俾緊一年1000欧羅。1000欧羅 medical insurance， OK？ 你諗下，你俾一喂，大哥，你德國都俾1000欧羅 medical insurance 啦，200蚊 NHS 平到嘔嘔，話俾你聽。即係你冇啲人，我知有啲冇錯啊，好貴啊，貴貴你貴你嗰條毛咩？定係呢個費？呢個中途站方案嚟嘅，仲要跟住誒，佢話係 no recourse to public fund。佢話因為 in current climate。There is potential for significant impact on local authorities and domestic policy on number of other departments。嗱，依個係事實嚟嘅，依個所以佢依家唔可以俾人我 public fund refund 係啱嘅，即係甚至我同以往同英國政府談判嘅時候，我都強調唔可以俾人我 public refund 嘅，因為依個其實已經可以篩走部分啲窮癌絲嘅，即係有啲癌絲想食福利嗰啲嘢就你行開啊你。跟住佢可以 review 某啲人啦，即係老實講，即係喺 remove 某啲人啦，呢、這個即係 visa terms 啊，呢、這個我覺得都啊。跟住 we 嗱，第一樣嘢好重要啊 ，we will not impose a quota on numbers，OK？、Okay? 依個係重要啊。跟住係 Hong Kong national who are not BNOs will not be eligible。即係當然，依家英國公民嗰啲真係唔得啦。咁但係另一方面就係、是，如果係特區護照持有人咧，唔係 BNO 嘅家屬就 sorry 啊，即係暫時唔得嘅。佢依要等重開 BNO 申請先掂嘅。OK， 跟住佢講嘅 that will need to be careful managed as we develop the full policy and implementation plans。依個係需要啲時間去做嘢，即係佢哋都，即係佢哋都講嘅。OK， 依個係需要啲時間做嘢，同埋依個計劃係好早定嘅，三月已經定嘅。嗱，點解咁講啊？就係、是、I am also writing to formal seek the formal confirmation of an interim measure to introduce a change to guidance issued to the border force officers as agreed in March。三月，即係今年三月，其實英國應該有情報消息指中國，即係香港局勢已經惡化，即係啲人仲咬英國唔做嘢唔做嘢。三月，即係其實依個係我係講依個 policy 某個程度係計成十二月個爭論，十二月三月去到依家六月，六月依個係中途站方案，我相信應該係要等國會一個叫做即係完全嘅。完全的方案，而且那個 Hong Kong National 個應該是跟 Hong Kong 的定義是類似的物體的，應該 OK。 他還有一件事，他說一件事很特別的 OK， 就是 Under current immigration rules for visitors, any BNOs or Hong Kong SL passport holder who express intent to remain in the UK for longer than this 6-month period will be denied to entry to the UK. Therefore, as an interim measure, once the NPC pass the registration, I will introduce a change to guardian issued to the border force officer to advise them to exercise their existing discretion to grant entry outside the rules. 即係只要國安法一通過。BNO 又好，特區護照都好，如果想牛超過六個月，英國佢哋會開門，應該係貨你做即係尋求政治庇護啊嗰啲咁嘅事情啊，我相信嗰個係 OK， 即係最主要係 to the BNO OK， even they expect intention remain， 即係你長嗰六個月 OK。Or do not have sufficient funds to support themselves or their family. OK， 即係就算你唔夠錢入嚟，佢都會放你入嚟噶。嗱，依個你聽好矛盾嘅，老實講，因為大哥你又要唔可以 public refund 個 cost refund， 即係 refund 即係 recourse public fund， 你其實又是12個月 Visa， 但是點解你要呢、這個？喂，明知佢可能會 overstay 嘅喎，大佬。佢呢個嘅意思就係、是，其實就係、是、我俾我依家我個 rules 講出啲 rules， 而家我就放佢入嚟先。國會慢慢俾個時間執啊，唔該。就係咁啊，即係我佢依家係俾下面啲人用 discretion， 你放得入嚟入嚟嘅呢個，呢個係一個好重要嘅關鍵嚟㗎。我未聽過啲咁嘅放 discretion， 即係大哥你明知你唔夠錢都放佢入嚟，明知你超過個月都唔入嚟，呢個大哥我未聽過，跟住話你用酌情權放佢入嚟啊，係 ，OK， 即係當然佢會 ensure 佢個 funding 或者個 arrangement 係喺個 border 嗰、那個即係某個位置嗰度可以完成，咁但係我覺得呢個已經唔係好重要嘅 ，OK， 即係。最多是即係總之，中國一 implement 國安法就會開門，就咁簡單。即係而依、這個依封信佢嘅12月12號發出嘅，即係我月十二號係一個嗱，今日10號啊，15號啊，即係上個禮拜五發出嘅依封信。即係上個禮拜五已經其實有個訪案，已經係對呢個夏威夷談判不表樂觀。跟住我相信今日放得出嚟，因為依啲嘢應該 confidential 嘅，應該一同意咧就會應該聽日咧就會出街啦。聽日即係聽日就會正式實行嘅，即係聽日就會開始呢個 BNO 平權中途站方案。依、這個點解我哋中途站就係因為。这个是在不需要国会通过的任何情况之下，他是用尽所有国会外政大臣的权力给开了门先。那12个月我觉得都那个就不可能是一个、美国会接受的方案。我相信最终的方案你见到由保守党里面的民意到英国国外民意都是，就是最终方案是 全面平权，就是全部给回护照。咁當然，大家都知道啊，依家嘅 air traffic 根本上冇乜人會到。咁點解要提呢個方案咧？咁因為譬如喺 EU 嗰啲，佢當然你唔使你喐啊 EU 嗰啲。EU 嗰啲我相信，佢叫你唔使喐嘅暗示，其實個意思好簡單嘅。應該如果最終會平權嘅話，咁你何必你 EU 嘅要用動身？即係如果係最終會平權嘅話，其實當你 Brexit 嘅時候，嗰、那個 resident 嘅問題亦都會解決嘅。屆時你會有本 British citizen passport， 即係出現喺 EU 嘅官嘅面前，咁你何必做啲奇奇怪怪嘅事情咧？係咪？同埋我相信屆時應該依個秋季應該完成嗰個平權方案。咁但係亦都某個程度上就係、是，如果你去到咁多人。你明知夏威夷談判不會成功的話，其實大家知道的結果就是將會一場應該是大戰在即的，應該所以、當這封信出現之後，我對真的特別有些未滿18歲的年輕人的而有可能被告或者出去抗爭，這些人是我們第一時間要救的。如果你的即是怎樣，我希望那些不是藍絲家長，但如果你是黃絲家長，你的仔女、你的子弟，未滿18歲的子弟是曾經即是被人告緊暴動罪，或者有可能是有政治上麻煩，煩請你們現時就要準備動身，帶這班年輕人離開。同埋北韓局勢依家咁不穩定嘅情況之下，我覺得考慮離開係必要嘅，因為有可能係會變成大戰，依、這個風險已經係，因為我估冇人諗到金宇正咁喪走去炸人啦，即係走去炸兩韓辦事處。但係我前即係尋日嗰集幾分鐘評論我已經講。在北韓的位置而言，中國是不會放過北韓，這個是歷史常識來的，北歐都歷史常識。我這個是這麼很多年以前寫聯合早報南北韓應有，即應該被他統一的那個篇文的時候，我已經是這麼說，這個是軍事常識來的。用軍事角度看國際政治你會準很多， O、okay, K， 即系我睇国际关系唔系用国际，我唔系用政治嚟用睇，我系用军事嚟用。其实我系一个 military man 嚟嘅，心啊。O K， 即系我唔系军人，但系我系中意研究军事嘅。所以如果有需依、这个政策一开动，如果有需要有仔女嗰啲，有仔女嗰啲，我就劝嗰啲就暂时唔好居欧权呢个条路。我觉得英国有条好明确嘅路嘅话，就去咗英国先。呢、这个冇办法，即系因为已经系大乱啦，已经我都冇谂过会系依封信写嘅，其实都话俾我听个情况系好差的，即系英国嘅一直都有呢个方案喺度。呢、这個即係個 document by document， 甚至係個平權方案，我相信係因為係點樣營造一個足夠嘅氣氛，然後俾國會通過。因為佢睇到佢個外政大臣都話 ，in current climate gain， 即係其他 department 壓力，即係包括住屋啊嗰啲嘢。但我相信就係如果個國內嗰個壓力夠，或者真係已經根本要開戰，你開戰嗰時你知道你俾 passport 係冇乜意思。真係開戰嘅時候就真係純粹就係為咗我個開戰藉口而平權，即係正如我所講，就係真係人道大災難嗰時就 BNO 平權。依個係同我之前講嘅係一致嘅。依個就係我今日嘅分析啦。依個係中途站未完嘅，但係已經睇到係依個係最好嘅時代，亦都係最壞嘅時代。依個係應咗Charles Dickens 在雙城記那句話，這句話是我這麼久以來其中一句，成日即是除了海明威那句老人與海那句之外，成掛在我嘴邊的 句子。現在這個 BNO 這件事就正反應，就是這是最好的時代，也是最壞的時代。那今天講到這裡先，那等間那節撈香港種子那節，可能我放在夜晚，我很少錄這麼多的。如果有必要，我考虑做唔做啦，我未决定，因为我今日嘅状态我唔知得唔得。老实讲，因为我琴日真系病，真系大佬完全系熄咗机咁，真系熄咗机咁滞，大佬真系完全系不由自主又瞓着咗嗰啲朋友嘅。咁啊，我讲到呢度先啦。